When we think of CES and the future of tech, it's common to think of big TVs, phones, laptops, and handy smart gadgets. But the tech that's literally building the future is here at this massive tech show too. And nowhere is that more evident than at HD Hyundai's massive interactive installation. Keep watching as I'm about to take you on a tour of this incredible place and show you what HD Hyundai is building right now, as well as its vision for the future. Guys, I'm not kidding. This is absolutely fascinating.
Changing the future course of humanity by changing the future of construction industry. We're calling it Xite Transformation, drawing on all the latest technologies across a whole range of industries so we may transform how we build our infrastructure, our lives, our future.
Welcome back, everyone. I'm Caleb Dennison, and let's get right into it. We can break HD Hyundai's vision into three main components: Future Xite, Twin Xite, and Zero Xite. Let's start with Future Xite. Now, I'm gonna go through all three of these individually, but before I do, this story starts with drones, as all amazing great tech stories often do. Before HD Hyundai deploys a fleet of excavators, heavy haulers, dump trucks, and other vehicles, it needs to get a lay of the land, or sea. To do this, HD Hyundai deploys an army of drones to scan every nook and cranny of a site. Not only does this create a detailed digital map, but it helps HD Hyundai flag dangerous areas where equipment dare not tread. Once a detailed map is created, HD Hyundai can deploy a small army of equipment to get to work. That's where the story around Future Xite begins. For Future Xite, HD Hyundai is building a fleet of fully autonomous heavy equipment armed to the teeth with AI and sensors. Here you can see an example of a fully electric autonomous excavator. Its software is always updatable to accommodate the changing needs of its operation, and the equipment itself is adaptive as well. This machine's tilt rotator, for example, can accommodate various combinations of attachments, so it can dig or drill or haul depending on what's needed at the time. Thanks to a combination of AI and sensors, it can operate completely autonomously. It knows where it's at the site, where it needs to go, and since all the equipment is being coordinated through HD Hyundai software, it can avoid collisions with other equipment because all vehicle movement is part of an intelligently coordinated dance of sorts. This autonomous construction fleet is exactly the kind of thing we need in remote areas where there is no wireless connection capable of supporting real-time remote control. And it's especially useful in situations where it would be dangerous for humans to be present. Think of dangerous mining operations or hazardous cleanup areas. This is the fleet that will be able to make the currently impossible possible. Now, where it is possible to have a wireless connection for remote control, that's where Twin Xite comes in. Twin Xite integrates three key components. Now, first, remember, we have a very comprehensive digital map and 3D digital imagery thanks to our drone friends. Using that 3D digital imagery, HD Hyundai can create a virtual reality in which heavy equipment operators can train before being deployed at a site. This increases both safety and efficiency. It's like you've already worked the site before you even get to the site. But thanks to Twin Xite's remote control capabilities, it may not be necessary to send humans at all, which again is critical when dealing with dangerous site locations. I jumped into a remote control excavator and with a little help, piloted that excavator from its parked location to a pile of gravel. I picked up that pile of gravel, dumped it, and then drove back to home base. This is not a simulation, folks. Here, I'm actually controlling an excavator in Atlanta from over 2,000 miles away in Las Vegas. And I gotta tell you, for me, it was a little nerve-wracking. What if I ran something over? Well, HD Hyundai has built-in safety measures to prevent that sort of thing. Here, you can see that the excavator's built-in cameras and sensors have intelligently detected a human presence and alerted me. Not only that, but cameras make it possible for me to see through the excavator scoop, so I can actually see what's on the other end of it. Now, if I did get too close to something, the safety system will shut me down before I can do any real damage. It would also prevent me from colliding with other equipment and keep me from venturing into dangerous areas. That's all thanks to HD Hyundai's smart site management software called XiteSolution. Guys, this software is genius level stuff. It's like air traffic control for building sites and maritime ports. It works for both land and sea. It can monitor all activity, including where all vehicles are located, whether the vehicles or ships need maintenance, and perhaps most critically, whether they need refueling. It can make downtime productive time by sensing when something needs repair or updating and executing it then, rather than pulling the equipment off the site just for maintenance. It could do the same for refueling efforts as well by deploying a replacement vehicle just in time for the equipment that's getting replaced to return to base for maintenance or refueling. Or, in many cases, the fuel can go to the equipment, which transitions us nicely to the third pillar of HD Hyundai's Xite theme, XiteSolution. XiteSolution's overarching goal is net zero carbon emissions, and how it achieves this is nothing short of genius. This is the thing I love the most. So it starts with harvesting energy. One way this can happen is through solar energy capture, using these compact, foldable solar arrays that can be expanded on site. Another way is through wind and wave energy collection, but the one I'm most excited about uses hydrogen. Here you can see the visualization of hydrogen collection that begins out in the ocean. Once the raw materials are collected, they're taken to a floating processing plant where hydrogen can be isolated for use in hydrogen fuel cell equipment, or it can be converted into electricity. That hydrogen or electricity is then put into containers for transport. In one case, it can be hydrogen canisters, and in electricity's case, it'll be massive batteries. From there, it can be shipped to shore, and then autonomous vehicles can transport it to the site locations. And from there, independent energy delivery vehicles can be deployed to either recharge or refuel autonomous and twin site powered vehicles. Or if you're using an energy base station, the vehicles can return to base to be charged or refueled just as fully energized vehicles are coming in to replace them. And again, this is all monitored through a network of drones, sensors, and artificial intelligence, plus HD Hyundai's incredibly advanced software. I got a chance to take a virtual reality ride that toured me through this future. And I gotta say, not only was the ride fun, but it was an inspiration. This is exactly the kind of experience we need at CES. One which doesn't just tell a story, but shows us what the future will look like as it's being built. The 3D rendering in the visuals, the remote control and virtual equipment control experience, interactive displays, and virtual reality ride really brought HD Hyundai's vision of the future to life. And I gotta say, that future looks very bright indeed. And I look forward to watching it take shape in real time. Mr. Cho, thank you so much for talking with us today. We really appreciate it. So if you could tell me what you're offering at CES this year, obviously quite a bit, but in addition to what you're offering at CES this year, what kind of issues or challenges are you looking to address?
At CES 2024, we are presenting a revolutionary vision on the main site transformation. As the pace of innovation can only be limited, the construction industries is still facing productivity, labor, safety, and environmental challenges. We believe that our vision, site transformation, will be able to contribute to solving these issues. As we aim to shape the sustainability of the humanity by building infrastructure with our future construction equipment, not only the construction equipment industries, but also industrial site in general are being challenged by issues such as labor shortage, safety awareness, and carbon emissions. This is why we expect electrified of many and automated technologies to become more important in the future. HD Hyundai's unmanned and automated technology is currently recognized as the most advanced technology in the global market, making us the front of learners in the construction equipment market.
Well, as we've seen here at your absolutely massive booth, it is indeed transformative technology, and we're really excited to see it. Thank you so much for taking time to speak with us today.
Thank you so much to visit our peace, Bruce. Thank you so much.
We'll enjoy.
Thank you.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as we enjoyed making it for you. If you did, smash this video with a like. Don't forget to subscribe and ring that notification bell. Leave me a comment down below about what you think of all this. I'll see you on the next one. And until then, here's two other videos I think you might like.